I'm tufting a new rug every day until Halloween, and today, we're making a witch's cauldron.
Now that we have this witch's cauldron, what should I make next?